Hey, you guys.
Hi, fellas and girls.
So, do you have any idea where we're going?
I have no idea, babe.
Close your eyes, because we're getting close.
I can't imagine. What is it, a tax sale?
What are you doing? Close your eyes.
What is this?
Are they closed?
Yes, they are.
Can you put your hands over them, because I don't trust you?
Kevin, you don't... I don't lie. Now, what is over here? Tell me.
Okay, you can open them.
What the hell is this? Tell me what this is, Kevin.
Red a pumpkin patch.
You are crazy. You're nuts.
Grandma, you don't have any pumpkins. It's embarrassing.
Kevin, you're nuts.
Okay, so we just got to the pumpkin patch.
Oh, dear God. Now you're getting it. Are you getting it?
I'm getting it.
Oh, dear. Please do not pick up the pumpkin by the stem. Common sense.
Now we're searching for the perfect pumpkin.
No, don't say perfect.
Oh, it's going to be perfect.
No. Oh, look at this one. Oh, dear God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, Kev, here. Who wants a big one? I don't.
You want this one?
Oh, no way. Put it back.
Why not?
Kevin.
This is perfect.
Kevin, you're very funny.
Come on.
Nope, I'm sorry. Put it back.
Oh my God, be careful.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out. Smile. Smile. Oh, too bad that stem wasn't sticking out. Why are they all orange? Oh, I don't like that one. That one's got the measles.
Do you like it?
Oh yeah, I love it. I love them all.
Do you want this one?
I love them all.
2 hours later.
We got a pumpkin. All right, thank you. God bless you. I am gonna drop it. That people looking at me. Do you know who I am?
We got a pumpkin.
We got a pumpkin. Hi, fellas and girls.
Hey, you guys. So we're back and we're at her house and we're gonna be doing a pumpkin melting DIY.
DIY?
Yeah, do it yourself. We're DIYers, if
DIY.
You guys didn't know.
Okay.
And we're going to make this pumpkin look like it's melting. So this is what we're going to try to make the pumpkin look like.
Oh, dear.
Last year and the year before, remember we carved pumpkins?
Put it up to the face. Okay.
We just carved a pumpkin. Now we're going to smash it.
No!
So we're going to switch it up and we're going to paint it. Okay.
We're going to paint it.
We're going to paint it. All you need for this DIY is white paint.
And orange crayons.
And obviously some paintbrushes, and you also need a blow dryer for the second step. First step, we're just going to paint the pumpkin white.
I think these are too big. Let's go. Oh, dear God. Oh, I thought you were making strips.
It's already looking really nice.
I like it. Okay, I think this is gorgeous.
Already so
What are you going to do now? How are you going to do the arm?
Well, we have to wait for it to dry, and then we're going to attach the crayons.
Look at your hand.
Oh, can you lick that off?
No, are you wacko? Well,
what are you going to be for Halloween, Grandma?
Nothing.
You're not going trick-or-treating?
No, I'm not going trick-or-treating. Why should I?
Last night, I was a Harvard student.
Harvard student.
The night before that, I was a vampire.
I saw that. That was nice.
We just
leave it alone.
Painted the pumpkin white, and now we just have to wait for it to dry, I guess.
Yeah.
8 hours later.
Now we are back.
So next step is to glue the crayons around the stem of the pumpkin. All we have today is wood glue, which I don't know if this is going to work or not. But
take some of that glue.
We're going to try it. I think it's going to work.
That would make it beautiful. I think it's going to fly.
What?
I think it's
going to... The pumpkin's going to fly?
No, I think the crayons...
So the final step is to melt the crayons with a blow dryer, and we're just going to watch them melt.
I hope it works.
I hope it works, too. We're going to find
Maybe
out.
Maybe those are heavy crayons. You should have got the weak ones. Gonna stop. That's all we're gonna do.
Yeah, so we're giving up. Sorry, we're not usually quitters, but it's just too much. It's kind of difficult to do this whole pumpkin. I mean, I recommend you do this DIY in like a small pumpkin because we don't have enough crayons for it, and it honestly looks pretty bad, and I'm really pissed about it.
No, but at least it's something different. You can see it's doing. We did our best.
Yeah, we tried. But if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. The button's right down there.
Be safe on Halloween. Be very careful. Watch the monsters and the
ghosts.
Ghosts.
Be careful out there.
Take care. God bless you.
Peace out.
Peace out. Why are you taking so many pictures?